welcome to another video on Age of Gaming 2. Today, in this video, we're back on Call of Duty 3. We're going to do Saint Germain.
As decisive as Normandy, the liberation of Saint-Lô opens up the road to Paris. The American army pushes through to the southwest, while the British, Canadian, and Polish advance from the northeast. The German-controlled territory in the middle comes to be known as the Falaise Gap. The Gap sees some of the most ferocious fighting of the last Great War.
Guy sticks a gun in my face. You don't think that's enough to buy me a transfer out of this unit?
Have you thought about writing your congressman?
That's very friggin' funny.
Gear up. We're going to Saint Germain. The 90th is short-handed, so we're getting folded into their unit. Looks like your transfer request came through.
Hard mode, by the way.
anti-tank gun up the road keeping our tanks from moving up, so we gotta take it out. We'll split up and flank. Half the squad will go left, then through that house and up the riverbed. Other half will move over that wall and continue up the ridge. Got it? Nichols, you're on point.
now. Sorry.
Hang on. Let me think.
It's a fragment, thank you, Jesus!
will not be taken apart.
Let them do theirs. I just want to sit back and watch the view.
American infantryman. Sorry if I pronounced that incorrect.
Doyle, you listening to me, Doyle? So, as I was saying, only two things the Frenchies are any good at. Surrendering and kissing. Aboard, new sergeant. How are you, BT? Skying as usual.
Get stopped, you fat Scottish twig.
I'm fair popular around here, you probably tell.
Give Wilkins a hand, would you?
Boy can't tell his ass from his elbow. Damn good to see you again.
Wilkins, you blasted idiot. What are you doing, my friend?
Little present for the Bosch. We call her Vera. Her twin over there is Lynn.
It's the usual deal, pre-dawn insertion. Our man on the ground is a Marquis named LaRoche. Decent fellow for a Frenchman. He'll take us to meet up with the French resistance. An oxymoron if ever there was one, but they're all we have. We're wheels up in an hour, so grab your kit and load in.
So, this is going to be the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you all enjoyed it. And next Wednesday, we're going to be doing that one. So I guess I'm playing for the British this time, instead of the American. But I I can tell if it's either American or French because they were speaking English. So I guess they're the American one. Anyway, this is the end of my video, guys. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all later. Bye.